Less than 24 hours after this scene, the Crescent City has settled down to another quiet Ash Wednesday. And the police, who worked around the clock to make sure the city was safe, are trying to wind down as well.
Is there any relief in sight for our law enforcement officers? WDSU anchor Camille Whitworth joins us live with tonight's big local story. Camille?
Well, Chris and Norman, you can bet that these officers are tired. And these officers, many of them anyway, work double, triple overtime. But the chief of police tonight tells me that they're taking it all in stride.
I'm sure our officers are tired. We're all a little bit tired, but it's not something that we don't expect this time of year every year. So we're mentally prepared for it.
Superintendent Warren Riley says his officers have been on extra duty, keeping the citizens and visitors safe.
Clearly, officers worked a tremendous amount of hours, 12-hour days since last Friday through last night. Some officers worked 16, and in some incidents, they've actually worked 18 hours.
With all of the extra activities, including football festivities, parades, and a high number of tourists in the area, the job required constant police presence. But Riley says he believes the force is taking it all in stride.
I think under normal conditions, working so many hours would have been a real drain. But I truly believe that our officers were on a high, just like everybody else in the city.
But is there any relief in sight for them?
They will receive 2 days off this week, so they can kind of regroup. But I think that people are really positive because of all the positive energy in the city right now.
Many officers have been away from their homes and their families in recent weeks, but Riley says that is one thing that comes with the job.
We really haven't heard any significant complaints about working all those hours. So I think just because there's such a great spirit and a lot of energy in the city right now, that it really helps our officers go through this season.
And so again, Riley says that the rest of this week and of course next week will be dedicated to reworking schedules and making sure that each officer gets at least 2 days off in a row. That is the very latest from the newsroom. I'm Camille Whitworth, WDSU News.
They're going to need that rest because the officers are now getting geared up for upcoming events in the city like the French Quarter Festival and the Jazz Fest.